Good morning, everyone. Today we will discuss what happens when a piece of sodium is dropped into the water from the chapter metal and non-metal. So sodium. Whenever a piece of sodium is dropped into the water, it will form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas will be liberated. Once again, we will show that reaction. Sodium, whenever it reacts with water, it will form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas will be liberated. We all know that hydrogen gas is highly inflammable gas and it is the exothermic reaction. Now, what is the exothermic reaction means? Exothermic reaction means a reaction in which heat is produced. So, whenever sodium reacts with water, it is an exothermic reaction and heat will be produced. And here, hydrogen gas is liberated, which is highly inflammable gas. It obtains heat and as a result, it catches fire. So, whenever a piece of sodium is dropped into the water, it will catch fire because of liberation of highly inflammable hydrogen gas and being an exothermic reaction. Thank you, everyone.
Whoa.